those of you that don't know me, I'm the oldest, best looking, most athletic. I'm not good at this sort of thing. Public speaking is not my specialty. I'm going to stutter, coming to play. I'm no Jimmy Kennedy.
I'm not a
Kennedy. I've heard the saying, the way to a man's heart is through his stomach. I think Heather Kennedy was well aware of it. Shortly after I started dating, I started getting these daily text messages. Every day around 6 o'clock, I get a picture of what they had for dinner that night. For those of you that don't know, I lived alone for a while in Albany. I'd be sitting on a bachelor, I'm sitting there eating my mac and cheese. My phone would buzz. And then this gorgeous picture of drill steak gorgonzola. I'm sleeping silent on the side with an extravagant description on the bottom of the book I was hanging on the menu. Andy was very proud of that, the way his new girlfriend Heather would cook. Many of you were wondering how he fell in love. He met a beautiful girl who was a teacher, and her hobby was being a fancy gourmet chef. The truth is, Heather, you had him way before the dinner. When they first started dating, I was at my parents' house. I remember being in the kitchen talking to my mom, and my mom said, "Did I tell you what Anthony said to me?" And I said, "No, what?" She said, he had that new girl, Heather, over here. And he goes, Ma, isn't she pretty? And I said, "Oh, jeez." I go, "Andy's not like that. Andy doesn't say things like that." Especially to our mother. But I think we knew right there, like, this is going to be something. So, really, guys, Ant, I'm proud of you. You've come a long way since you were that little six-year-old boy who just wanted to play baseball. Maybe there's something wrong with your leg. You couldn't run too well. You look like an injured deer trying to get out of a cage. You could hit. And then some other healthier kid with two good legs would run for you. It's kind of cool because you actually get a double without ever even batting. But handsome man, getting a good job for the house and your husband now. And as your bigger brother, I couldn't be more proud of you. I love you very much. Heather, welcome to our crazy family. Good luck. You're going to need it. Seriously, we're very happy to have you and your family joining ours. I love you both very much. Congratulations.
Give it up for Jordan Paolucci.
My name is Jordan. I'm the youngest of the Paolucci family. I'm not going to say Pete. I actually wrote Joe's, so. Anthony and Heather, many years of happiness and love.
Oh my God.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, dinner will be served on the table.